It's your mom, honey. I haven't heard from you today much. I just wanted to see if you were okay. Please call me. I love you. Bye.
Yeah. I miss you. I hope that I'll see you again someday. I won't forget you. I'll see you again somehow, someway. Yeah. This is some shit that I need to get off of my chest. You were my rock and you weren't living solid. I don't know how we could progress. I'm sitting on balconies out with my daughter. We talking about what you said. I'm feeling alive, it's ironic we having this moment right after your death. You raised me into a person I love and I credit you for all the strength. You lost a lover and all of your friends and you kept it a buck to the bank. I know you were lonely, I wrote about it, tried to help you but you wouldn't budge. Pour the jack about the fast and I'm forgetting all the times that I should grudge. Mama yell at you for being absurd and I hope she do that from above. Now y'all reunited and you get to see whatever it is I become. Cause y'all don't got pain anymore, I don't want fame anymore. I just wanna live my life, be happy, hope that I can stay with the force. I miss you, I hope that I'll see you again someday. I won't forget you, I'll see you again somehow, someway. Yeah. It's been almost 2 years, and I don't find closure with nothing. I miss your comfort, and honestly, I feel alone, and my eyes will keep flooding. You used to cook for me, now when I'm up in the kitchen, I'm thinking about you. Now you with dad, and I'm hoping wherever that is, you enjoying the view. Y'all used to earn together, now you ain't earned together, and it's true. I'm really hurting, but it's like the perfect ending, and your love is renewed. Y'all was together for 36 years, and now you got the rest of eternity. Don't know about the afterlife, but I know energy's real, and I say that with certainty. This feels like a final farewell. I won't let nothing else burden me. I'll take the tools that you gave me and teach all my children to love you eternally. From hospice right back to a nursery, we'll circle the love coming back. You might not be here in person, I learned that your soul is forever intact. I miss you, I hope that I'll see you again someday. I won't forget you, I'll see you again somehow, someway.
Okay, so I'm going to supper meet between 4 and 4:30, so I can look anytime you want, so, you know, always over to our house.
Love you, man. Don't worry. Bye.